We just left the International Spy Museum, which was a ton of fun. Unfortunately, you're not allowed to record videos in there, so we don't have any footage whatsoever. Highly recommend it. It was a ton of fun. So it's Friday night. It's raining a little bit, but nothing to stop our fun. So now we're off for some ramen. Much sunnier today than it was yesterday, but it's much colder. It was about 60 degrees yesterday and it's 30 degrees today, so more like a winter day, but that's okay. We are off to get some breakfast, and then after that, Smithsonian? I don't know. We'll see. Parents were farting, or if there was just too many diapers, but it was stinky in there.
The kids eating too much space food.
It was stinky.
There was a lot of strollers, so it was probably the diapers.
I think it was parents farting because they know they can pass it off on their kids.
Yeah, probably.
Shame.
Online that you have to have tickets. It's free, but you still have to have tickets. So now we're at the Museum of Natural History, and we're gonna stay here until it closes and hang out here for a bit, and then walk around in the freezing cold again.
Perfect.